katonda ne gulu mukama boba ngotonye senkuba ndoya somo sana era gwe boba gokuzo mwana mulubuto lwanyina ne boba tonna kola jendi zikiriza osobola kale gwe boba nga wanweze nseno kumisinji jayo awatali kugwe Waya ulolu kalu kumazi genyanja Goma nyivenga la mida Wengolo koka ankumale chilo Tosa bola kumpa bulamu Patulina nsonga
Zikiriza mukama Tioso bola Muyaga bukunte siuge Nyeza kwenda ngembia Wensi buko ya bulichilonji Enseno cheyetaga Sobola kumpa bulamu Atolina nsonga Zikiriza mukama Tio sobola Muyaga kukunte siuge Nyeza kwenda ngembia Mwensi buko ya bulichiluchi Enselo cheyetaga Sobola kumpa bulamu Atolina nsonga
Ya sama kavamu omuliro
omuliro
edobo zilio boyogera enshozi ziduka Mariamu ya zala wavulenzi natamanyi musajai nenyange tebina kulema era nange ninda
Zikiriza mukama tiosobola
osobola
miyaga kukutesi uge meza kwenyange mpia
Saulo Mwe wachira bawa Omulalo kufuka kabaka Katonda ye ya tesa ya gela Elana we ya kutesa Mweza chifo cholinda Manyimu kama takuiwe
Wensibuko ya bulichilonji enselo cheyetaga tosobola kumpa bulamu nga tulina nsonga.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, praise be the name of the living God. We are so privileged this day to be before you, that you will hear our voices today as we speak to you as ladies, as women of God on the She Global Radio. We are privileged together with us today. We have come with Pastor David Mwesigwa, Soul Touch Healing Ministries International, Bunga Gaba. How wonderful this day is. We believe this day is the day that the Lord has chosen for a lady, for a woman to discover the mystery that is in you. It's not just me being a lady, not just me having breasts, not just me having a womb, but there is a mystery that the Lord has deposited in you, that the moment you discover it and you start to pour it out, really, really, we shall conquer the world. We shall live as kings, as princes of the Most High God. The one before you, the one you're hearing now, I'm called Pastor Violet Mwesigwa from Soul Touch in Ministries International. I'm so privileged that I'm together with my pastor behind the microphones today. So you're most welcome together with me. Let us welcome Pastor David Mwesigwa, that he delivers the message the Lord has given to women today in Jesus' mighty name. Yes, Pastor, you're most welcome today.
Amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah, praise the Lord.
We want to thank God for this moment. The names.
David Mwesigwa.
He's Pastor David Mwesigwa.
Pastor of Soul Touch Healing Ministries International.
The senior pastor of Soul Touch Healing Ministries International.
Mpise ne mchala wange.
I am together with my wife.
Ngera bwechogerwa.
As it is already spoken.
Nti ema bega omusajjo w'amaanyi.
That behind a powerful man.
Wabera y'omukyalo w'amaanyi.
There is a powerful woman.
Mpise ne mchala wange Violet Mwesigwa.
I'm together with my wife, Pastor Violet Mwesigwa.
Tugenda kuweereza.
We're going to serve the Lord.
Olw'ekisa kya Katonda.
For the grace of God.
Mulinnya lya Yesu.
In Jesus' name. Let us pray. Let us pray. Almighty God, we want to bless you for today.
Yes.
We want to bless you for Pastor David Mwesigwa. We want to thank you for the word that you've given us to share today to the women out there in Jesus' mighty name. Holy Spirit, we pray that today we decrease and you may increase, that we share your word to your people. Use us as living vessels to speak to your people. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the name of the living God.
Twebaza Katonda olunaku olulungi.
We thank the Lord for such a good day.
Katonda atuwadde ekisa.
God has given us a grace.
Okwogera ku maanyi.
To speak about the power.
N'obulungi bwa Katonda.
And the goodness of God.
N'amaanyi omukyala galina.
And the power of a woman.
Tuzze kwogera ku maanyi g'omukyala.
We have come to talk about the power of a woman.
Mukazi gwali eyo.
Lady out there.
Wandibanga obadde tuwetegeranga.
Maybe you never knew who you are.
Oyinza okuba obadde weeyita kakazi kazi.
Maybe you've been calling yourself a mere lady.
Kubanga abalala kye bakuyita.
Because that's what others say about you.
Naye Katonda alina kyakuyita.
But there is something the Lord calls
you. Katonda akuyita maanyi.
The Lord calls you a powerful woman.
Katonda akulabamu obuyinza.
The Lord sees authority in you.
Osobola okukola ekintu ekinene.
And the ability to do great exploits.
Era olwaleero bwe tugenda okwogerako.
And it's what we're going to talk about today.
Mu linnya lya Mukama waffe.
In the name of our Lord Jesus.
Tugenda kutandika n'ekitabo ky'olubereberye.
We shall begin with the book of Genesis.
Esura satu.
Chapter 3.
Nelaini eye kumine satu.
And verse 13.
We tugenda okutandikira.
It's where we're going to share today.
Agamba atya.
I'll read Uganda Bible, please. Mm. For the sake of the language that our pastor is using. Mm. If you have an English Bible, please do read it.
Yeah.
It says, Mukama Katonda n'agamba omukazi nti, chichi kino ky'okoze. Omukazi n'ayogera nti omusota gunsenze senze n'endya. Mukama Katonda n'agamba omusota nti kubanga okoze kino okolimiddwa okusinga ensolo zonna ez'omu nnyumba zonna n'okusinga ensolo ey'omu nsiko.
ono tambuzanga lubuto ono lyanga mfufu ennaku zonezo obulamu obwo nange obulabe nabuteekanga wakati wo n'omukazi era wakati wezzadde lyo nezzadde ery'omukazi ezzadde ly'omukazi liri kubetenta omutwe naawe olibetenta ekisinziiro.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mukama waffe yebazibwe.
Praise the living God.
Ngamba awuliriza olwaleero nti Yesu Kristo yebazibwe.
I'm speaking to you that is following us that praise Jesus.
Sitani yazula amanya agali mu mukazi.
The devil discovered the power of a woman.
N'alwana okumukozesa.
And fought so much to use her.
Okusobola okumenya Katonda kye yali azimba.
To destroy what the Lord was building.
Naye bw'amala okukikola.
But after using this woman.
Katonda n'ajjira omukazi.
That Lord came to the woman.
N'amugamba mukazi gwe.
And he told her, you lady.
Owulirize eddoboozi ly'omusota.
Have you listened to the voice of the serpent?
Ne gukukema okukusuula kye natonda.
And it made you to put down whatever you created.
Naye nange ntaddewo obulabe.
But I've put enmity.
Wakati wange n'omusota.
Between me and the serpent.
Era wakati wo n'omusota.
And between you and the serpent. You shall be enemies to each other. It shall attack your heel. And you shall bear what will crush it. When you consider this situation,
season ya kukolimirwa.
It's a season of a curse.
Na yo mukazi alekeddwa obuyinza.
But the woman has been given the authority.
Changu nyo musoto okuluma omuntu.
It is very easy for a serpent to just attack someone and it doesn't kill him.
Na yo mukazi awereddwa obuyinza.
But the woman has been given the authority.
Okuzala okinabe tento musota.
To bear what will crush the serpent.
Olubuto lw'omukazi.
The womb of a woman.
Katonda n'alutegeka.
And the Lord prepared it.
Nge entabiro.
As a center.
Nga ekunganyizo.
As a gathering place.
Erigenda okuzalibwangamu.
That will always produce.
Ekiribe tenta star.
What will crush the devil.
Ulira gwampulira.
Listen, whoever is following.
Yensonga lwaki.
That's the reason why.
Stani wa marokozi somukazi.
After the devil using the lady.
Mundagane mpya.
In the New Testament.
Katonda nako maweri omukazi.
God comes back to the woman.
Nasisinkana Mariamu.
And he meets Mary.
Namugamba mukazi gwe.
And he told her, you lady.
Oweredwa mukisa nate.
Blessed are you once again.
Eliyechikoli mombi komia.
I've ended this thing of the curse.
Yenasoko kuogerera mirembe ya Adamu na Eva.
Whatever I uttered out in the generation of Adam and
Eve.
Now you lady, you're getting blessed.
Okuzala.
To bear.
Okuarula.
To produce.
Ensibuke mpya.
The new origin.
N'okuzaalibwa okupya.
And the new reproduction.
N'anointing mpya.
And a new anointing.
Egenda kuzaalibwa mu gwe.
Is gonna be reproduced in you.
N'ekinaazaalibwa munda mu gwe.
And whatever will be produced out of you.
Gwe.
You woman.
Kigenda kuba kitukuvu.
It will be holy.
Mwana wa Katonda.
It will be a child of God.
Wulira bino abadeta nabakwemanya.
Listen to this.
Ne Katonda yennyini.
Even God himself.
Yategeere ekintu kimu.
Knew one thing.
Nti okuzaala n'alokola ensi.
To produce whom will save the world.
Leero nze ngenda okukozesa omukazi.
It's me that will use the woman.
Wali okigendereddeko.
Have you ever discovered this?
Nti tewali president w'amaanyi mu nsi.
That there is no powerful president on the earth.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Atazaalibwa mukazi.
That has not been born of a woman.
Buli nnaggwano yenna wansi w'ensi.
Every great hero that you know under the heavens.
Abayitibwa bakabaka mu nsi.
Those that are called kings in the
earth. Emabega waabwe waliyo omukazi.
Behind them there lies a woman.
Buli musajja gw'olabanga.
Every rich man you see.
Buli musajja gw'olabanga ayogerwako.
Every woman that is spoken about.
Emabega we waliyo mukazi yamuzaala.
Behind him there is a mother.
N'omukazi gw'olabanga w'amaanyi.
Even the powerful woman that you see.
Emabega we waliyo mukazi.
Behind her there is a mother.
Nzizokuzzaamu amaanyi.
I've come to encourage you.
Bw'omukyala awuliriza olwaleero.
Woman that is hearing me today.
Nti'oli nnaggwano.
You're such a great hero.
Osukkulumye kw'ekyo ky'olowooza.
You're above whatever you think about.
Va ku bigambo abantu bye bakwogerako.
You live around the words that people speak about you.
Waliwo Katonda ky'akwogerako.
There is a word that the Lord speaketh about you.
Katonda yaddira ensigo.
The Lord put a seed.
N'agiteekamu omukazi.
And he deposited it in a woman.
Ng'obulokozi bw'ensi.
Yet the salvation of the world.
N'omuntu anaazaala omuntu.
And the person that will bear someone.
Anaayiwa omusaayi.
The one that will shed blood.
Negulokola ensi.
That will redeem the world.
Ateekwa kubeera mukazi.
It must be a woman.
Wali oyimiriddeko n'ozuula.
Have you ever discovered?
Nti abakazi.
that women
are
given unusual visions.
And
they even name their children.
Women
always have the names to their children.
And they
decide that let me name my child so and so.
The
mouth of a woman.
When
it names the child badly, so it will happen to the
child.
If you name your child a
blessing,
so he will be. So now today, the authority that is in a woman can expand the world. So the Lord told the man,
Mugende muzale mwale.
Go and multiply.
Oh my God.
Amen.
Katonda ine chintu chakola.
There is something the Lord does. When he told people to reproduce and multiply, God discovered that Adam alone couldn't do this. That's why he gave him a wife called Eve. When he wanted to save the world, he sought for the woman called Mary.
The
that is following and hearing us today, there is a voice that is seeking for you, not as a weak
person,
but as a powerful woman. If you ladies discover who you are, you shall reproduce powerful things. You shall produce exploits. That's why it is said that there is no man yet is powerful that doesn't have a woman behind him. Whenever we have a woman behind,
he's
a woman that will always put in fire
anointing,
the anointing that pushes you further, the anointing that brings the revelation. The Lord gives the woman behind you that you're always driving, that the woman will bring the revelation. That's why in those rallies, there is a moderator.
Yes, my plan.
He's always at the navigator that tells you what the plan of the road is.
Nakutambuza.
So he'll move you.
Ngakurambika.
And he'll direct you.
Ntiwetulaga waliwe kona.
That wherever we are going, there is
a negotiation.
So the man who is always driving.
Kakati waliwe navigator.
So we have a navigator.
E mabega wafe.
Behind us.
As
men,
that
we need a woman
asoma plani yekubo,
that reads the plans of the way.
Waliobikuliddwako.
Have you ever gotten a revelation
abachala bayina amanyi ganja wulo,
that ladies have great power with them?
Omuntu yenna avuga nga tamanyi gyalaga.
Every man that drives when you don't know where you're going,
bwatabula atomera.
If you don't get lost, you get an accident. One day,
mu Bible mulimu omusajja.
In the Bible, there is a man.
Bamuyitanga Kaman.
He was called Haman. And he rose against the Jews. And he was so much raised and famous because he was so much powerful before the king. But the woman that was behind him, the wife told him that what I see and what I feel as your navigator, you Haman, my husband, if you don't forsake and leave alone these Jews, you shall fall before them. You might die just because of them. And Haman never discovered this. There are some things that may sometimes never understand. But this navigator the Lord gave us, he focuses his eyes together with the light. That's why I came with my navigator. There are things that he can guide me through. There are things that he can tell me. Because she's a woman, he has a call of God. Secondly, ladies, you're the one that bear the world. Men are so powerful, but there is no man that can carry the pregnancy. But the woman that you call a weak vessel, the Bible shows us that is the one that is able to carry the baby in the womb for 9 months. Lady that is following us, olina amaanyi.
You have great power with you.
Bw'oba wazaala ku mwana oli w'amaanyi.
If you have a you have ever pushed a baby, you're so powerful.
Bw'oba tonnaba kuzaala.
If you haven't yet had any child,
oli w'amaanyi.
You're still powerful.
Ate ogenda kubeera w'amaanyi.
And you shall be powerful.
Ntunulira President Museveni.
I look at the president of this land.
Ajira n'ayogera ku maama we.
Sometimes he speaks about his mother. Why does he speak about his mother? He supported him for 9 months. And today, our God is going to bless people with the grace that is going to support. Because the power of a woman is the victory that you're in.
Is
the victory of the world. Don't you ever despise yourself. It is very easy for you to be empty-handed. As a woman, you don't have anything. No. That's not the reason. That's not the issue that you should go to the
miller
to judge yourself in the miller. The Lord has given you the grace right from the beginning. We shall read from the book of 2 Kings, chapter 4 and verse 8.
Yeah.
It says, let me read the Uganda version still. Awo olunaku lwayiromu Elisa n'ayita n'agenda Sunemu awali omukazi omukulu n'amuwaliriza okulya ku mmere. Awo olwatuukanga buli lwe yayitangawo n'akyamira omwo okulya ku mmere n'agamba bba nti laba nno ntegedde ng'ono omusajja mutukuvu wa Katonda atuyitako buli kaseera. Nkwegayiridde tukookere ku kisenge tumuteekereko eyo ekitanda n'emmeeza n'entebe n'ettabaaza awo olunaatuukanga bw'anajjanga gye tuli anaakyamiranga omwo. Awo olunaku lwayiromu n'ajjayo n'akyamira mu nju n'agalamira omwo n'agamba Gekazi omuddu we nti yita omusunami ono. Aho bwe yamuyita n'ayimirira mu maaso ge n'amugamba nti mugambe nno nti laba watujjanjaba okujjanjaba okunene okwenkana awo. Kiki ekinaaba kikukolerwa? Oyagala okwogererwa eri kabaka oba eri omukulu w'eggye? N'addamu nti ntuula mu bantu bange nze. N'ayogera ki kale? Kiki ekinaaba kimukolerwa? Gekazi n'addamu nti mazima talina mwana wa bulenzi ne bba mukadde. N'ayogera nti muyite. Awo bwe yamuyita n'ayimirira ku mulyango n'ayogera nti mu kiseera kino ebiro bwe biridda oli wambaatira omwana ow'obulenzi. N'ayogera nti nedda mukama wange gwe omusajja wa Katonda tolimba muzaana wo. Omukazi n'aba olubuto n'azaalira omwana ow'obulenzi mu kiseera ekyo ebiro bwe byadda nga Elisa bwe yamugamba. Amen.
Haleluya.
Amen.
Bassekabaka ekyokubiri.
2 Kings.
Essula nnya layini ebadde ya munaana we tutandikidde.
Chapter 4 from verse 8.
Omukyala omusunami.
The Sunamite woman.
N'alaba omusajja wa Katonda ng'ayita ku luguudo.
So the man of God that was passing by.
Omukyala yayina mwami we.
The woman was married.
Naye omusajja yalabangayo Elisa ng'ayita.
But the man could already see Elisha passing by.
Naye omusajja teyafuna maaso gabikkulirwa ga mwoyo nti ono omusajja wa Katonda.
But the eyes of the husband never gotten a revelation that this is a man of God.
Naye omukyala wo omusunami.
But the Sunamite woman.
Yabikkulirwa n'aga nti ono atambula muntu wa Katonda.
Got a revelation and discovered the one that is passing by is a man of God.
Buli lunaku ayitawo.
Every day he passes by.
Ng'ava okubuulira enjiri.
When he's from preaching the word of God. When he's from the prophecies and gets so much tired, maybe he doesn't get somewhere to rest. And the woman told the husband that let us build him a room. The ladies that is discovered their strength, they can divert a blessing to their homes. They get a revelation of the anointing of people that are just passing by.
And they will channel the blessing to their houses. When the woman told the husband, they built an upper room. And they say this man of God is not supposed to sleep underground, because the God he serves is above. When we shall lift the anointing above us, the Lord will descend the grace down where we are. The more Elisha climbed in the upper room and he ate as he drank, the anointing to have a boy child descended upon the woman and the man that was weary. Is there anything that failed in your house? Are you married to a man and things are not moving well? Are things that are failing in your life? Power is in you as a woman. Don't you see yourself as at the level of your husband? Maybe you don't have that physical power, but you have the spiritual power that diverts the blessing to you, because it was given to you as a woman. So I want to speak to all that is following and hearing, to the woman that is within this land, that the woman that is outside this land, there is a grace and anointing that is upon you as a woman. The Lord wants to lift up women and do great exploits, that they shall produce powerful things. The Bible shows, and the Lord got Mary and anointed and fresh anointing upon her to bear what will crush the devil. I believe that any woman that is hearing today, there is an anointing that is coming to you, not because you never had it. This anointing stays what was in you, that you, that you shall know that you're powerful, that you shall produce what will make sense in man. The world is troubled because ladies have not discovered their power, but today we've come with the word of God to stir you up, to anoint you up. If it's to pray, you pray. It is time to recover your authority and power. What the devil dropped away from you, yet he thought you had not discovered who you are. But today, I believe there is someone that has understood this. As you have understood this, it is going to make a difference in the house of your father. It's going to make a difference in your church. It's going to make a difference unto your pastor, unto your father, unto your mother, because power has been discovered. The Bible says in Revelation, Revelation chapter 12, from verse 13, let us read it, that we shall wind up with that. And we're going to pray for a lady. Amen. Awo ogusota bwegwalaba nga gusuuliddwa ku nsi ne guyigganya omukazi eyazaala omwana ow'obulenzi. Listen to this. And when the serpent was cast onto the earth, it persecuted the woman. Do you know why women are so much persecuted? It's for one reason. It's you that produce the heroes and the champions. The Bible never shows us. And the serpent persecuted the woman. It's the devil that pursues the woman, because she has the incubator of the creation of man. The devil wanted to use her in the beginning. Mubisera bya Yesu.
In the time of Jesus.
Yesu na Yesu ka Mariam.
Jesus came to Mary.
Webuwanguzi wetu lino
olwaleero. It's the victory that we celebrate today.
Tuwangula.
We conquered, we have victory.
Kubanga Katonda ya wa Mariam.
Because God gave Mary.
Obuyinza.
The authority.
Ne Yesu ko olubuto lwe.
And he came and owned
the womb.
Before he knew any man.
Asobola okuzaala kinabe tendezi.
That he'll produce what will crush the devil.
Waliwo mukazi agenda okuzaala ekintu.
There is a woman that is going to produce something. You woman that is hearing today, don't you get your child and you joke with him. Whatever you produced is to crush the
world.
Lady, seek for your child. Listen to your child. You stop cursing your children because in your mouth lies great power. It wasn't given you by anyone else, but it was given to you by God. What you speak about your child, it will be established upon her. And the Bible speaks later in that scripture. You shall read for yourself as in Revelation 12 from 13. When this serpent saw the woman, when she was going to push the baby, and it sought for the way to destroy the baby. The Bible shows. And the woman was given two wings of eagles. The Lord gives the woman the wings. The Lord gives a rescue to the woman. And the woman had to fly to the desert.
Bible egamba.
The Bible says. And the snake just spat out a river. That the river will swallow the child, the woman.
Bible
the Bible says, and the Lord commanded the
woman,
and it helped the woman.
Kuta.
Nothing will kill you because there is something you have to produce. There is nothing that will make you fail because God is on your side. For the seed that is deposited in the woman, he fights so much to cater for it that it will produce what will crush the devil.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mukama fevazibu.
Amen.
Norwecha bachala tuliba amani.
So women are so powerful.
Musumba fayola waliyo chigendeleddeko.
Have you ever discovered this, my dear listening?
Chino chechibao.
This is what happens.
Abakazi beba singa okuyingira makanisa.
It's the women that enter churches most.
Lwachi.
Why?
Baino moyo guli.
They have that spirit.
Ate waliwona abalanga stani ya beso.
And there are those others that the devil's owned at the first instance.
Katonda bwakwata ku mukazi amukozesa nnyo.
When God touches a woman, he uses her so much.
Devil bwakwata ku mukazi ayagala amukozesa nnyo.
And when the devil encounters with a woman, he wants to use her so much.
Njagala kuogera n'omukazi w'amaanyi.
I want to talk to a powerful woman out there.
Chiti.
It is like this.
Kiriza Katonda akukozese nnyo.
Just believe in the Lord to use you so.
Era bw'ofeereyo ng'obadde mukyala.
So if you're there and you're a woman,
nga sitaani akyakukozesa emirimu.
Yet the devil still uses you for his works.
Akulogesa banno.
Makes you bewitch others.
Akukyayisa banno.
Makes you hate others.
Akugaanisa banno.
Makes you reject others.
Luno lwe lunaku.
Today is the day.
Katonda ayogera nawe leero.
When God speaks to you today. That he wants to use you powerfully to bring back the people that they will enter the kingdom of God. If you shall know this, God will give you a special anointing. And what will come next? They will say that a powerful woman. I want to thank God for the women that are hearing and following us. God is right here to speak to you today. To you. Use you unto the nations. To use you in the world. I want to thank God for my wife that I'm with. The Lord has used her real to build the kingdom of God. And I do thank God for my daughters Becky, my daughter Percy. Thank you so much for She Global Radio. May the Lord use you
powerfully.
Obuyinza bwe yabawa.
The authority that he has given
you.
May it be stirred up more and more.
Famire,
unto your family.
Gwanga,
unto this nation.
Mawanga,
unto all nations.
Katonda agenda kola bikuru.
The Lord is going to do great
exploits.
Ladies always get attacks.
Nadalanga bali mbuto.
Most especially when they are pregnant.
Kubanga bagenda kuzala ebyenjawulo.
Because they are going to produce special things.
Katonda akoze sabachara.
God uses women. And they bewitch others.
Standing ayaba kozesa.
And the devil uses them.
Kubanga.
Because.
Basobola okutta ekyobwa Katonda.
Because he wants to use them to destroy that of the godliness.
Kumulembe guno.
And on this generation.
Yesu ayagala yabachala.
God needs, Jesus needs some women.
Bagenda okukozesa.
That he's gonna use.
Okusobola okuzimba ekyobwa Katonda.
To build the kingdom of God.
Atenga bagenda kutte justan.
Yet they would destroy the enemy, the devil.
Mukazi gwa ulira lero.
Woman that is hearing today.
Goloko kozale ensigo.
Raise up and produce out a seed.
Egenda okutta.
That will destroy.
Amanyi gomulabe satan.
The power of the devil.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Njagala kwebaza Katonda.
I want to thank God.
Kwa mchala wangu.
For my wife.
Neka abeleko chabagamba.
Let her tell you some little thing.
Shigenda kuzimba amanyi go mchala.
That will build the strength of a woman.
Mori nyeri amkama wafe Yesu.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord so much. We are so blessed. And I believe you're so much blessed as your following the message that our pastor is giving us. As pastor has been preaching to us that we are given the power, we've been given the seed to produce.
Yes.
Hallelujah. This is not only to produce children, ladies out there.
Mm.
As pastor has talked about Becky and Percy, there is a seed of God that has been in them. Before they knew it, before they were formed, the Bible says in Jeremiah chapter 1, when God was talking to Jeremiah, that before you were born, before you were created in your mother's womb, I knew you, I set you apart. So lady out there, before you were born, be you crippled, be you dumb, be you lame, the Lord knew you and he has deposited some seed in you that you have to produce out. These two ladies, Percy and Becky, together with the people that have been with them, that has encouraged them, that you have produced this radio. This is some of the seeds that the Lord has deposited in them and it's helping to crush the devil out there. So lady, discover in yourself, what seed do you have in you that you have to produce? Is it a song? Is it a song that will raise hearts, people's hearts? I will testify for our sister Judith Babirye, one of the powerful gospel artists in Uganda. She has laid out so many songs. She has sung so many songs. She has written so many songs. And whenever you listen to her music, when you're down, you feel so much encouraged. When you're put down by the devil, you can be raised up. So I believe, are you just a singer? Do you have a sweet voice out there? Do you have a gift of writing books? Yes, don't just sit on them. Just raise up in great power and say, the Lord has given a seed in me. I have to produce these books. Produce out books that will encourage others, that will stay for your generation and generations that are to come. If Mary never allowed, if at all Mary had never allowed to produce out Jesus, we wouldn't be talking about her. We wouldn't be talking about Jesus today. If you only accept to produce out that book in you, if you only accept to produce out that song in you, if you only accept to produce that prayer out of you, your prayer can crush the devil. What is not going on in your family? What is failing in your children's lives? What is it that you watch upon your husband that you don't want to see anymore? Yes, the Lord has given power in you. The Lord has deposited a seed of prayer in you. Just raise up your voice, raise up your praise, raise up your worship, raise up your intercession for your family, for your children, for your nation, for your ministry. I tell you, you shall crush the devil. We shall crush the devil. We shall build this nation. We shall build others. We shall build our children. We shall build our husbands. Our husbands will never be weak again if we stand as strong women behind them, if we stand as wise women behind them. What will produce is what will crush the devil. Find out something that you will produce every day. Find out something that you shall produce to crush the devil. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you so much for listening to us.
and for listening to me. I will let my pastor come in to pray for the ladies out of there. And what I know about him, he's a very anointed man. If you're barren, you're in marriage, you've taken much time in your marriage, some years, you want to have a baby, you don't have a baby, just please stay tuned. He's going to pray for us, and I believe miracles are going to happen. Is it marriage that is not moving on well? Is it your business that is failing? Is it your ministry? He's so much anointed, great testimonies. I believe one day we shall come back here to testify, to give you testimonies of what the Lord has used him to do. So whoever is there, just follow us as we pray. The Lord is going to bless you in Jesus' name. So let us welcome our pastor to pray for us in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen. I want to thank God
for
my wife. I'm so honored
and
I glorify God for the powerful woman, for the woman, powerful woman that is listening. I've also come to be part of the powerful women because I'm a seed out of a woman.
I am
anointed
because
there is a woman that bore me. A woman in her life represents the Holy Spirit. I want to thank you, Jesus, because you're so good. Thank you for this moment that you have given us to encourage ladies. There are those that have been listening, yet their ministry has reached the world. No one considers them.
Your
woman, you're powerful. The power of a woman is going to produce something. There is a minister that I'm feeling, yet you're
going
to hear this message, but there is an anointing that touches where you are. It lifts whatever deposit that is in you. The devil no longer has an authority upon your life. The power that covered you, today I stand as a seed of a woman that has been given the authority to crush the devil.
But
whatever bound this woman, I also stand born of a woman as I attack that evil altar where this woman was cast. I command your ministry to raise up now the ministry that is in you. The power of God is lifting it today. Devil, you don't have an authority. I crush you today in Jesus' name. The power of death that has been destroying the gifts of people, the gifts of women, the power of women, and the mindset, and the evil words that sets you back. We spread the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit stirs them up today. This ministry of the Lord, the Shigrobo, we pray for it, an anointing from the Lord, the divine connection in all the nations, that women will be encouraged. Whoever had been weakened
business,
for businesses, for the ministry, for the nation,
minister,
for yet your minister,
MP,
you're an MP, you're LC1 labor. The Lord knows you. The Lord is with you. The Holy Spirit is with you. I command whatever bound someone, be you a lady or a gentleman, I send the anointing of God in Jesus' name. Whoever had any kind of sickness, we command it to be destroyed today. To others, you've been attacked in your private parts by the blood of Jesus. It speaks for the woman. To others, you have these attacks that you shall not have children. But as we pray today, the one that made you womb, he fills you with your power. He fills you with an anointing. Something is going to be produced. Jesus is going to set you free. The children that are going to be born by the of God. Devil, we tell you today,
you a loser.
Because you attacked Hannah. But when the Lord gave her the grace,
She produced a prophet. I hear of a woman today that is hearing this word. You're
going
to bear
powerful
thing. You're going to bear powerful
thing.
You're
going
to produce a prophet. Those that have been laughing at you, that human, you know, woman, you don't get married. You're just stunted. What the Lord is bringing is above whatever people have been
saying.
They just married before you. Delay is not denial. There is an anointing that comes to you today. Take it today in Jesus. The Bible says the first will become the last. And the last will be the first. Those that came first before you, you will be powerful. Your family is going to be spoken about for what you're going to produce. Lord, I want to thank you for this blessing that you have given me to serve unto your people. Let them be seen glory. Let them be blessed in the power of the Holy Spirit. Thank you so much, Jesus. Thank you for this radio. Thank you so much for our producer. And we thank you for Pase and Becky and for all the women. You're so powerful. You're so powerful from today till the end of all the generations in Jesus' name. He has been Pastor David Mwesigwa, pastor of Soul Touch Healing Ministries International, Bunga Gaba, together with me, the wife, Pastor Violet Mwesigwa. Thank you so much for following us. Please, we request you to support this radio. If you can support or donate to this radio financially, please, we request you to do it. God bless you, and the Lord, the seed that you will be donating to this radio, donating to this ministry, I tell you, it will crush the devil. It will crush the devil. You donate to Shigrobo, donate to this ministry, Shigrobo Radio, because it has a very big dream and it's gonna help ladies out there in different nations. God bless you as you donate and as you follow us in Jesus' name. Amen. Bye bye. Chosobola, muyaga bukunte siuge, yesa buena genya. Buen si bukoya bolichilonji enseno cheyetaga. Chosobola kumpa bulamu, atolina nsonga. Zikiriza mukama, chosobola, muyaga bukunte siuge, yesa buena genya. Voya bulichinchi enselo cheyetaga Masobola kumpabulamu Natolina nsonga Akamwa komo ya sama Kavamu omuliro
Omuliro
Edobo zilio boyo gera Enso ziziduka Tebina kulema, era nange ninda.
Zikiriza mukama, chosobola,
chosobola.
Muyaga bukunte siuge, mweza kwenange mpya.
Enange mpya.
Wensi kukoya bulichilunji enseno cheyetaga.
Cheyetaga.
Chosobola kumpa bulamu, katolina nsonga.
Zikiriza,
zikiriza mukama, chosobola.
Wangula Saulo Gwe wachiraba wa Omulalo kufuka kabaka Katonda ye ya tesa ya gela Elena we ya kuteseza Gweza chifo cholinda Manyumu kama takuiwe
sobola kumpa bulamu nga tolina nsonga
zikiriza tata
zikiriza mukama tosobola muyaga mukuta siluke keza kwe nange mbya
ekute kukwe
yesu mesulabo nchilonchi enselo cheyetaga
tosobola tata
kumpa bulamu nga tolina nsonga
kwa sibuko ya
When you go to the
Chinochi
When Sibuko Yabuli Chilunchi and Sailor Cheyetaga, Tosobola Kumpa Bulamu, Natulina Nsonga. When Sibuko Yabuli Chilunchi and Sailor Cheyetaga, Tosobola Kumpa Bulamu, Natulina Nsonga.